Oh, happy Tuesday, crafty friends.
Blah. Hello, everybody. I don't know if I'm supposed to be on here or not, but here I am.
She's fine. She is fine and dandy. I'm coming on today with hashtag stamp play hosted by Susan's Heartstrings. And you're probably looking at this going, that's not a stamp, but it is. Remember, I got this top hat that remember I was telling you, Bessie said, what are you going to do with the top hat? And I was like, oh, what am I going to do with the top hat?
Yeah, I was wondering.
Yep, so here's one of the things. So, yes, it is stamped, and I heat embossed it. And then I just fussy cut it out because it was easy to do. And this comes from Too Much Fun Rubber Stamps. They have a website, but it's under construction. So, this is a breeze to fussy cut, so... But I did, so I cut here so that I could get my strip in for my band on my hat. And then I cut across here and cut the inside section out so I could stack my presents in there. And then my tag is from this set of Whimsy stamps. And they're all like that little size. And it just so happened that I have a nesting set of dies this shape that I thought made the perfect tag. So those are stamped and heat embossed in gold. And then I did a video where I showed y'all where I die cut these and then I watercolored them. And then these are presents, and I had this candy cane paper, I think it's authentic, that I cut them all out of, and then green glitter paper for the bows, and I just stuffed them in there and glued them down, and now I have four embellishments that I can use on cards. That'd be a great card front, or Memdex, or you know, whatever I want to use. But now I have three of them all made up, and I stamped. So I will link Susan's channel in the description box below. And it's an open collab, and you can stamp anything you want and make, you know, anything, and then come on and show and inspire us. So, anyway, there are my top hats. One more way. There will be a lot more, let me tell you. And I really had fun making these. I'm switching gears now. I got up early this morning and took down all the Halloween stuff inside and got it packed back up, dusted, vacuumed, changed the tablecloths, you know, did all my house purdy, and then I was like, now it's time to do some playing. So here's my playing for the day. So I hope y'all enjoyed, and we will talk to you guys soon. Love ya. Blessings.
Yeah.